In this episode, we will show you how to cascade two JAB5 amplifier boards to create an 8.0 audio system. The equipment you will need includes two JAB5 amplifier boards, one PC functional cables kit, several speaker cables, two power cables, and two power adapters. First, switch the SW1 switch on one JAB5 board to FM to set it as master mode, and set SW1 on another JAB5 to S to set it as slave mode. The connection process is straightforward. Simply use a 6-pin ribbon cable to connect the I2S input-output ports of the two JAB5 boards. Then, use a 3-pin cable to synchronize the control signals between the two boards. Connect the speaker cables. In this setup, both JAB5 boards are configured in 4.0 mode. Now, you can play music and enjoy the audio experience.
Carried away by a moonlight shadow, lost in a riddle that Saturday night. Far away on the other side, he was caught in the middle of a desperate fight, and she couldn't find how to push through. The trees that whisper in the evening, carried away by a moonlight shadow, sing a song of sorrow.
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.